I think the most important thing to say is that violence of any kind in people's homes and workplaces, certainly in our hospitals, is inappropriate, and we need to do whatever we can to create a safe work environment and a safe community.